Here is a super quick introduction to XGBoost, or the Extreme Gradient Boosting Library. Gradient boosting is a powerful technique used to perform regression, classification, and clustering on tabular data. For more details on gradient boosting, check out our introductory video on the topic. Gradient boosting uses a series of weak learners, such as decision trees, which you can visualize as a series of if-else or yes-no paths. Figuring out how many and how each of the decision trees can be optimally constructed is inherently very computationally intensive. The XGBoost library performs these splits by determining first the optimal order of the splits by feature importance, and second, the optimal threshold for each split. The decision points and splits will be those that lead to the greatest increase in a measure called the similarity score. The XGBoost library provides several advantages, including built-in regularization to both not be reliant on unimportant features or be too sensitive to any specific feature, thereby preventing overfitting. The minimum threshold for the gain in similarity score can be set so that the decision trees are pruned of any unnecessary splits. The library can also handle missing values in the data and has built-in cross-validation capabilities to ensure that the results can be replicated across runs. Finally, XGBoost also scores highly both for developer productivity because of its easy interface and cross-language support, and performance because it is easily parallelizable, making it a candidate for better scaling across compute resources. To continue your learning journey, check out the awesome XGBoost page on GitHub for examples and tutorials on several XGBoost use cases. Good luck.